Coming up, a young child in Pope County drowns over the weekend. What might have happened, plus reaction from those in the community tonight at 5:30.